My name is Jérôme Guillemin with Siemens PLM Software. Today in this video, I'm going to present you Gateway MIS Gate Generation that is part of a 3D CAD environment within LMS MSim. This feature allows you to create from a 3D CAD model your equivalent system in LMS MSim. So in this demonstration, I'm going to show you the workflow to create your sketch from your 3D CAD model. So I'm going to open from MSim Gateway MI, our 3D environment. And I'm going to import a CAD that is the free domain of the engine replication system. So the file is loaded. And before to do the primitive associations to a basic CAD bodies that will be afterwards your component in LMS MSim, I'm going to process the CAD in order, for instance, to create and split these bodies into the main gallery and the different feeding drillings. So I'm going to split this part, so the body is already selected. And for the cutting plan, I'm going to select the center line of this pipe. And you can see that now my cutting plan appears. So I select the constraint on the size of my plane. And with the manipulator, I'm going to extend the size of my plane so that it will take into account all the different pipes. So now I split the body. And here you can see that I have separated my bodies from the main gallery. So now I can perform the primitive association, for instance. And I'm going to switch to the 1G modeling mode. I'm going to select, for instance, this pipe. And I'm going to associate it to the primitive. So my domain is already defined here, fluid. And from the list here, I'm going to select pipe. So my ports are automatically recognized and the parameters are also calculated according to the shape of my CAD bodies and also the shape of my ports. So I click OK to validate the primitive association. I can do also, for instance, for this band here. So I associate primitive and I select band here. So my ports also are automatically recognized and also my parameters are calculated here. So once my primitive associations are performed, I can move forward to the sketch generation. So here, my primitive associations are done. You can check also here that all my connections between the primitives are listed here. So they are also created automatically in Gateway MI. And you can check also if my primitives are well connected. So here, you can see that some ports are unconnected, but it corresponds to the bounds of my system that during the sketch generation will be closed with plug or sources. So now I'm going to perform the sketch generation and I'm going to show you directly in MSim how it is. So here I open my assistant for the sketch generation. So I click next. Here I select the library for my system, so it will be a thermal fluid application and thermal hydraulic libraries. I click next and now I generate my sketch. So you can see that your system is created on the sketch in MSim directly. And you have also here some information about how your component and some models are setting, and also all the parameters are done during this generation. Okay, so now the sketch generation is performed, so I can close my window. And here you can see that my sketch is generated and I have practically the same topology as your CAD in the view of the 3D scene. So, and if I select a component, so you can see here that my parameters are set and also they are tagged so that I can see that they are coming from CatWayMe. So my model now is ready for simulation and analysis. So you can see that CatWayMe sketch generation is a powerful tool to automate and avoid error-prone parameterization stages from your CAD model to your MSim system. So now you can save time on model creation and also focus on your analysis of your systems. So thank you for watching this video, and please, for more information, visit our website.